Reiner, you lying piece of shit. Going off on what it means to be a soldier. Always talking about honor. Played us all for fools, huh? Combat training must have been a joke to you. How much were you holding back? And here I took you to be a real stand-up guy. Calm under pressure, intensely focused. The sort of man who puts his comrades before himself. Damn you. I'd have given anything in the world to be half as strong as you. You are my hero.
That did nothing. He barely flinched when Eren hit him. And my blades don't even make a dent. He's not like Annie. His armor's head to toe.
Hey, Reiner, asshole. I don't know what kind of face you're making right now. But I hope you miserable pieces of shit are pleased with yourselves. I bet I could scour through the history of mankind and not find anyone a fraction as evil! You should be erased. Trash like you can't be allowed to exist. What was going through your head? You disgust me. Just thinking about your face makes my insides churn. You make me want to puke. You're a pest. I'm a fortune. Wait, how did that play out? And why is it coming to me now? Is this my life flashing before my eyes? So what? Who gives a shit? It's not like it matters. Not when I feel like this.
No! Back down! You can't win in a fist fight! Make a break for the wall! Eren, please! Don't be rash! Eren! Oh no! He's blinded by rage!
What the hell is he doing?
Wait, that's... Holy crap! That's Annie's technique!
You know what? There's no telling what you murdering hypocrites were trying to accomplish. But now that I think about it, your master plan seems to have a few holes in it. What a eradicate humanity! Maybe next time don't teach me how to kick your ass! It's working! I've got him locked! There's still a chance! I don't think so!
Eren!
You're not going anywhere!
He did it!